it's really concerning. It's alarming.
Just before 4:30 Monday morning, as members of the Islamic Center of San Diego entered for morning prayer.
Here's the guy, you see?
So did this man, caught on the center's surveillance camera.
We're not supposed to step with our shoes on the carpet, but he stepped with his shoes and he kept looking inside.
Imam Taha Hassan says immediately members asked if he needed any help, but the man told them to get lost.
And then he told him, excuse me, this is a mosque. If you want to come inside to observe the prayer with us, or if you have any question. And then he walked back and he told him, terrorist rats.
You can see the man then walks over to the pamphlets on the wall and starts to leave, but not before the imam says he starts yelling obscenities and threatening everyone.
You terrorist rats, I'm going to kill you all.
At this point, the video shows other members going to the front of the center trying to see what's going on. Imam Hassan says the man took off on foot with two other members following behind him. The two led police to this area where 52-year-old Larry Rogers was arrested.
This is the first time somebody stepped in the mosque to tell us what he told us. Usually we receive phone calls, voicemails.
Phone calls in recent months threatening to blow up the center and its school. Police are now trying to figure out if Rogers is also responsible for those.
I'm wondering, what kind of motivation pushed this guy to come and say this. Yeah.